that after 2 days is the Passover, and the Son of Man will then be delivered up, that he be crucified.
Thank you. cycles. He knew as Judas is carried out, went to the chief priest and said, "Now what will you give me if I betray him to you?" And they promised him 30 silver pieces. And from that time he sought opportunity that he might betray him. On the first day of the feast of unleavened bread, the disciples came to Jesus and said to him,
they were
he took the cup, and blessing it, he gave it to them and said,
"Drink all of you. This is my blood of the new Testament."
down to the Mount of Olives. Then Jesus said to them,
this very night, you will be offended because of me. For it is written, I will smite the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock will be scattered abroad. But after I am risen, then I will go before you to Galilee.
Of Sebastian and began
Thank you.
were sent by the priest and the elders of the people. Now this Saint Judas, who betrayed him, had given to them a sign and said, "Whoever I kiss, 'tis he. Straightway he came to Jesus and said, "Greetings, Rabbi," and kissed him. Jesus said to him,
"My friend, what you came for?"
Disciples who was there with Jesus drew his sword and struck a high priest's servant and cut off his ear. Then said Jesus to him,
"Put your sword back in its place, for all who draw the sword will die by the sword." Taught in the temple, and you did not.